care too much about how you say their name. Like, I was at a restaurant the other day. I said, can you pass me the cheese? Mary? She said, no, the French way. I said, oh, surrender the cheese. Yeah, I'm quite a good person though, I'm quite a good person. I've been donated to this fund recently. It's brilliant, it's called Catholic Homeless Saviors. Every year, they save thousands of homeless people from becoming Catholics. It's great. I'll tell you a little fact about me, and not many people know this, but every month I send £10 to a little boy in Mexico. Every month he sends me back a little letter stuffed with my drugs. Works well for both of us. Don't get to see some people drinking it tonight. As Rich was saying, be responsible. But I don't know, like, I think, right, you know how the cigarette packs, you've got pictures of the consequences of smoking, like what happens to you if you smoke? I think they should do that for drinking as well, right? Like, have a can of Stella with a picture on the side of an old man pissing on his own dog. That'd be pretty appropriate. I don't know, have like a bottle of red wine with a label on it. One bottle is enough to cause brain damage. If you can get a good angle. I don't drink very much, because I like to be in control of what happens to me. Like, I'll give you an example. Like, if I'm having sex with a girl, I'd like to be in control of where that happens. Like, for example, if I'm having sex with a girl that I don't think is that attractive, that will happen in my bedroom. But if I'm having sex with a really hot girl, that will happen in my imagination.